The best part of this cake is that you have to go to Starbucks and buy a real Frappuccino so that you can use the cup to make this cake. And once you've made a cup out of chocolate, like I've shown, you can fill it with anything that you like. I used chocolate cake, buttercream frosting, marshmallows, and graham crackers, and I stacked those up until it got all the way to the top, and then I added a swirl of more frosting. Find the full video tutorial on my YouTube channel, Sugar High Score.